So your battery, your sub-amp wires here. And if you follow it, it goes to the starter solenoid, which is not the greatest place to connect that, because that's not a charging point or a generating point. Best bet would be to somehow go over here on the power. And then your power wires ran. You can see it's because it's got the red stripe. We took the wire off the starter. And we're going off the charger right now, just to charge the battery, keep it charged. And then we have your fuse holder over here mounted.